They capped those geysers? I think we need to get that wheel moving, but the water doesn't reach. Those things are everywhere.
Nista. Father, there. Find anything good up there? Okay, we froze one of those geysers. Is there another one somewhere? Hey, did that geyser up there just get stronger? When you froze the geyser, the pressure must have changed for the ones around it. Yes! The wheel's moving and the gate's coming down.
That's dwarven ingenuity for you.
Back to the boat.
If the dwarves of this realm are anything like Brock and Sindri, it's hard to imagine them siding with Odin.
Well, all too often people are blinded to all but their immediate self-interest. Odin offered them safety, and defying him can be quite dangerous.
Maybe they just need a couple of gods to come along and take the fight to him.
Atreus, that is not why we are here.
I was only joking.
War is not a joke, especially where gods are concerned.
I'm trying to keep our options open. Let's just keep moving. I'm glad we're out here, exploring a new realm. Maybe we could just try to enjoy the warmth? Looks like we gotta find a way to open that gate if we want to get to Nidavellir. Did it! Let's see what it draw. Father, up there. halfway there. There's gotta be another chain to lower the rest of the gate. Look, there's a chain we can pull up there. You can uncover that geyser from here? Oh, I think I get it. If you freeze the geyser, the pressure will turn the wheel. Block's coming down.
Try hitting the rope holding the block.
Go! go!
Maybe you could try hitting the rope holding the block.
Nice one.
Maybe you could try hitting the rope holding the block.
Can you see anything from that block? What about freezing the guys under the wheel? Maybe?
That's one of Cavassier's poems. Very highbrow. You should collect any others you find. Vlad, if I may, what exactly are you hoping to learn with Tia?
Well, like I said, I was hoping he could tell me something about Loki. I'd also like to hear some of his stories. Traveling to other lands, giant stuff, and maybe about what it was like to fight back in the day. Just for the history, obviously.
History.
Let's hope Tyr's in a talkative mood after being imprisoned for so long. Not all of Odin's captives can be as charmingly voluble as myself.
We have no proof Tyr is truly here.
Right. That earthquake earlier. You think there will be another one?
It's unlikely, but geological disturbances tend to be unpredictable.
If the geysers and smell here are worse because of Fimbulwinter, maybe the earthquakes are too?
Aye. You might be onto something, lad.
Atreus, look ahead.
Wow. Now this looks like a city.
Welcome to Nidavellir, brothers.
Hey, dwarves!
Oh. They're, running away.
An alarm.
I'd only sound an alarm like that if I still had my body, and was fearing the notion of being detached from it.
Why held that for us, though?
They are scared.
Most definitely an alarm, I'm afraid.
Why is everybody hiding?
Stay alert.
Hey, could we talk to you for...
We don't want any trouble, please.
There'll be no help, to be sure. Best we find the tavern Sindri mentioned on our own, and hope they let us in. The detail in the woodwork is quite extraordinary.
Is that a statue of Odin? They must really love him here.
Or fear him.
Sindri!
Hello. I'd return your surprise, but I did know you'd be here. I've got something for you.
What is it, dwarf?
You know, I'm glad I came back here at least once before Ragnarok. Oh, if these cobblestones could talk.
Then they'd have mouths. Filthy, disgusting mouths.
Do you mind if I fiddle with your bow?
Oof, you are long overdue for a replacement.
Taking advantage of certain materials... Ow! Structural sensitivity to sonic vibrations has been something... I've been meaning to try for quite some time now.
Thanks for, finally trying it. What's it gonna be this time?
Patience! I find it's best to see these things... Oh, in action! Whew!
There.
Oh, take aim at that gate there. But before you loose, say, Ski Alpha.
Well, I certainly didn't expect you to disturb half the creepy crawlies in need of Valyria.
How was I supposed to know they were there? Okay, so... Derlin. Sindri, any idea where the tavern is?
Do I look like I've ever been to a filthy tavern?
The sewer you just punched a hole through seems promising, though.
For you.
It should lead to the other side of the city.
It's not like you're able to open other doors around here.
So this lockdown really is because of us?
Oh my, yes. Odin's grip on this realm is so firm, any outsider is considered a threat.
Sounds like an Odinism if I ever heard one. Another of Cavassier's poems.
Your service. Glad to take that off your hands and wash it. Till we meet again. I am, as always, at your service. Best of luck!
Any outsider is considered a threat. Is that to protect the dwarves?
It sounds like it. But knowing Odin, there's sure to be an ulterior motive.
Well,
Everyone's hiding on this side, too.
Odin's occupation of this realm has its hooks in deep.
But there aren't any guards patrolling. We're clearly not a threat. Why hide?
Resist and you're made an example of. To keep the rest in line. Self-preservation can outweigh bravery for even the strongest.
Fear keeps them safe and alive.
Good shot!
Tavern's gotta be around here somewhere. Maybe we can try knocking on some doors for directions. Sorry to bother you.
If you're killing something, please bugger off. If you're not killing something, please kindly bugger off.
Looks to be an artifact from the Dwarven Resistance. A fireball from the chief anti-Odin propagandist in Berlin's rebellion. Quite a sharp witch he had until she turned to... Well, subtle resistance. Rock may be interested in getting these back. Better in his hands than out in the open.
One less feathery spy.